Hello guys, so in this question we have been given the reactants and we have to draw the organic product for the reaction. So